Hello everyone, I'm Iida from Special Hearing Laboratory, Chiba Institute of Technology, Japan. In this video, we will introduce the individualization method of head-related transfer functions and 3D audio rendering content that uses the individualized HRTFs. We will explain the method to generate the individualized HRTFs for an arbitrary direction in the upper hemisphere. At first, a listener adjusts the HRTF parameters while listening using the PNP model for the front, zenith, and rear directions. The left figure shows the PNP model by which a listener adjusts the notch frequency so that a sound image is localized in the front direction using the slider or buttons. Let's listen to the white noise for the N2 frequency of 9 kHz. From what direction can you hear the sound? Next is a sound with an N2 frequency of 10 kHz. This is a sound with an N2 frequency of 11 kHz. Finally, a sound with an N2 frequency of 12 kHz. Did you hear that the direction of the sound changes depending on the N2 frequency? In this way, a listener adjusts the HRTFs in three directions, front, zenith, and rear. Then, the individualized HRTFs in the median plane are obtained by regression analysis using the parameters of the notches and peaks of the front, zenith, and rear directions. Finally, the individualized HRTFs for an arbitrary direction in the upper hemisphere are obtained by adding the interaural time difference and the interaural level difference to the individualized HRTFs in the median plane. Furthermore, we have developed the Orion 48-track 3D audio rendering toolkit using MATLAB. The Orion generates individualized HRTFs in arbitrary directions in the upper hemisphere using the PNP HRTF model. And also, the Orion convolves the individualized HRIRs with the sound source signals. Now let's start the demonstration. The music is the first minute of Till Eulenspiegel's Merry Pranks by Richard Strauss. We present the sounds of three different rendering methods, Monomics, 3D Rendering 1, and 3D Rendering 2. Please listen through headphones. First of all, play with Monomics. Next, we will present a sound that reproduces the situation of listening at the center of the orchestra on the stage by 3D rendering. The HRTFs were individualized by a female subject using the PNP HRTF model. You will perceive the special setting of the instruments shown in the figure. Thank you. Then, listen to new attempts for music expression that go beyond the conventional stereo music. You are surrounded by instruments. With the listener at the center, the high-frequency strings and woodwind instruments are placed in the front. The brass instruments are placed in the above direction, and the middle-frequency strings are placed in the rear. Please enjoy the experience of new musical expression. Thank you for listening. Did you enjoy the novel music expression by 3D rendering using the individualized HRTFs? If you have any questions, comments, and requests, please contact this email address.